After the latest Windows update, we started experiencing issues like page not available, local security authority protection is off, and standard hardware security not supported errors. Today, I will show you how to fix these problems. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like to video. In this video, we have three solutions. I got these three solutions from Microsoft forum, and these solutions are the ones that have worked for hundreds of people on the Windows forum, and I hope they will work for you too. I listed the solutions from simple to hard. The first solution is to repair and reset the Windows security that we received problems. To do this, we type Windows security in the search bar. Then we right click on Windows security and click on app settings. We scroll down. First, we press repair. After the repair is complete, we click reset under the repair. Our first solution is complete. Now you can check if the error is fixed or not. The second solution is in the registry. To open registry editor, we press the Windows and R keys at the same time. In the small window that opens, we write regedit and then click OK. We click yes in the user account control window. You see the registry. This screen should also open for you. Among the folders located under computer, double click on the HK local machine folder. Then double click on the system. Then the current control set. And then the control folder. We find the LSA folder among these folders. When we touch the folder once, we will see files like the one on the right. We double click on the RunAsPPL file here. We make the value 2 and click OK. Then we right click in a white empty area, we come over new and then click on DWORD 32-bit value. We name this file RunAsPPLBoot. You can find these important file names and steps in the video description. We double click on the file we created and write two values for this file as well. We click OK to save. Now we need to restart the computer once for all the changes we have made to work. After restarting the computer, if you still see the same error messages, we will change value for RunAsPPL and RunAsPPLBoot files from 2 to 1. Generally, the 2 value will work for most of you. However, in some users, the 1 value can work instead of 2. I saw this in many people on the forum as well. After changing the values from 1 from 2, I restart my computer once. In this way, the value I gave will work. If the second solution solved your problem, don't forget to like the video. The third solution solves the problem completely. This problem comes with the new Windows security update. And this problem will probably be resolved in the next update. Until the next update arrives, we will remove this update. For this, we right click on the Windows logo and then click on Settings. We click on Windows Update from the left menu. We scroll down and click on Uninstall Updates. You'll see many updates here. We will remove the update name KB 50 23 76 from among them. You can also find it by looking at the date. After finding the update, we click on Uninstall in front of it. We wait for the update to be removed. The deletion process may take a long time depending on the speed of your computer. After the deletion is complete, we should restart the computer. After restarting, problem will be solved.